Pickle Mick and his sidekick, Christian Gravy. That's where we're ready to go.
Did you remember your precious cargo in the passenger seat?
Yeah, I know. I'm a lunatic driver. I classify myself as a really good driver. Pickle Mick...
I'd beg to differ.
Yeah. His stomach begs to differ. But we'll be alright. We'll be alright. We'll survive another day. We're ready to go. We're having some fun. The sun's out.
Guns out.
I don't know how I'm feeling about winter. Yeah, because we were locked in all last year, you didn't feel it this year. You're waking up the joints, mate. You can't move them. Literally. I've been struggling.
No, there's no motivation to get out of bed, that's for sure.
No, I had to sleep with the heater on last night. But I woke up, pool of bloody sweat all over the joint, but we're all right.
At least you're nice and toasty.
Yeah, just over 2 months to go before spring kicks in. Yeah, but even then, spring's going to throw you a few spanners.
Yeah, I know. The start's always a bit rough.
Yeah. And then even summer, just a nice Melbourne summer, you're still bloody getting all four.
I know.
But I'm happy that me and you were on we're running our combo because...
I know.
We've probably worked together so closely over the last year, and it's nuts because, you know, you went from a real estate agent in April to let's build a media division, and you were, me and you, you know, we kind of headed that. So your division, your role changed. And over the last year, it's been pretty crazy. We've built, we are building a decent team. I think there's 10 of us in the division at the moment. Mm-hmm. And it's growing from graphic designers to ads managers, content creators, website developers, a bit of everything, SEO, ads managers, I think I already said that.
Videographers.
Yeah, so it's been nuts, but how have you been finding it?
Nah, it's really good. It's a massive learning process, and I feel like it kind of plays well into my strengths and personality. So I think it's been like a major growth period for myself, because it's drastically different to real estate. But it's been a lot of fun, I think, so far.
Yeah, it's
just every day something new.
It's been a battle. I believe in the next 10 years, every business, every company is going to have a media component connected to their business because it's so important. You know, the way you market yourself or anything that you do, that it's really important. Even taking it back, I think in the next couple years, every big real estate agent is going to have a videographer within their team. So now they're going to add on a videographer because it's really important to showcase their deals that they get and how they sell it, and putting it out there on social media, it amplifies their audience. I see real estate agents, they're local celebrities. Mm. I think by pushing themselves on social media even more, it's going to get bigger. So that's where I think we're heading.
You've got a famous saying where it's like, you know, who are we to judge the type of content that we're putting out? You know, it's always up to the public to let us know, you know, if they like or how they receive the content. We're just, you know, a couple of guys sitting around a boardroom table just coming up with ideas. Who are we to judge whether it'll be received well or not? And I think as we put out different types of content to different people, some people will reciprocate with that content, others won't, but they might like something else that we do. And you're just hoping to kind of, in total, put out like a massive fishing line and just kind of grab as many fish as you can get by diversifying yourself and just trying different things.
How about the crypto market?
Blood on the streets.
Whoa, the
blood on the streets.
There is red. It's a red river and it ain't slowing down. And everything is just getting smashed. So much fear, uncertainty and doubt.
I think even the stock market copped it today as well.
Everything's copping it, except for the property market. The property market's booming, going up another gear. Everything else is just struggling.
Little Damianos, how are you?
The star of the show, he's here. Yeah. He's here. He's ready to go.
What's wrong, bro? Who are you looking at, man?
Hey, you look quite comfortable and relaxed back there.
He looks good.
I am, man.
Looks
I'm comfortable. Good. I'm relaxed.
You're relaxed.
We wrapping up?
Yes. And that's a carpool done. Thank you, Mikey. Thank
Pleasure you. Pleasure as always, gentlemen.